Aloha and welcome and Merry Christmas. It is the 24th of December 2022, and we're going to do another sound journey. We are not going to do a live stream next week for New Year's Eve because we got to be up at O'Dark 30 like for a sunrise gong on Magic Island. So they'll be packed up by then. Lovely to see you all here. Oh my God, we've got like a full house. And minutes ago, we had nobody. I love it. For the new people, these gongs and bowls move a lot of energy. And if it encounters energy blockages in your system, which I think make up that most of us have, you might feel a little resistance. You might feel twitches or, little things. Nothing to worry about. Your breath is your friend. If you feel something coming in and it hurts a little bit, just breathe into it and visualize the energy moving through because blockages will go away. Again, I really like those Middle Earth dwarves chopping at the blockage, making it all spread up and go away. That's the visualization that works for me. We're going to go for about an hour. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft. And then it's going to get quiet for a couple of minutes probably, and that is a great time to just sink within. You will have been on a journey already, and the invitation is to just hang out. I'm going to then play this rav drum, and then it'll be quiet for another couple of minutes, and then I will invite you back vocally. So when it gets quiet, just hang, not time to get up yet, and feel what you're feeling. You can do a body scan as we breathe and ground in, as Kaimi and I like to do every time. Setting up those roots into Mama Gaia gives you a great place to let go of any energy that gets jostled free that you're done with, that you want to let go of. Feel free to hang on to anything and everything. Bless you. And it also gives pathways for Mama's gifts to come up, which is special, especially on Christmas Eve. Intention. Thank you. See, she moves, and I go, oh, yeah, that's right. Is there anything else? Kaimi likes to remind us to take an intention into the journey. There is going to be a lot of energy available for you to use, and having a clear mental focus of what you want to utilize, how you want to utilize it, can assist in that journey. Eye covers? We have some eye covers if you would like to do the journey that way, somewhere up there. Good. Don't worry if you go to sleep. It's all good. The energy does its work regardless of whether or not you're in a conscious or a unconscious state. I know because I nap in the afternoon, usually with a gong show. And I always feel good when I wake up. Almost always feel good when I wake up. Yeah, we had two today. All right, anything else? Am I forgetting something? Phones off, let's bathroom, breathe. All right.
Grounding.
Pleasant journeys, grow some roots. Morphogenic field, hey, we are all in this together, right? Which doesn't mean that your energy is going to affect him, but we're creating a morphogenic field. Even for you guys 20 years down the line when you see this on youtube.com/@Waynebow. You see, I got that plug in there. And if you're watching that, smash that like button. Hit the subscribe. All right, we did it. Hey, for marketing. All right, we'll see you guys in an hour.
Thank you. Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close,
the last of these sound waves float off to find Santa. So he'll know where to go. The invitation is to find your breath. And in the awareness of how that breath is for you, allow that to guide you home. Welcome home. The invitation is to allow your extremities to flex and curl. Allow a little movement back into your body, awareness. Flow into those areas that move. Really enjoy the feeling of that connection to Mama Gaia. Just becoming aware of those roots before we absorb them back in. For you Facebook and YouTube muggles, drink plenty of water. 3 days. Sometimes this releases a lot, not all of it just energetic, but some physical and chemical. It's good to have plenty of water to flush anything out that needs to go, rather than allowing it to settle in someplace else. Hope you have a splendid holiday, whichever ones you might celebrate. My daughter called me right before we started. She's in New York. It's 12 degrees. Lucky we live Hawaii. So very happy to be here. Blessings and aloha. Bye-bye.
Mahalo nui. Mahalo.